Damn,
yo, I gotta tell you what happened last night, bro.
What up, 50?
Me and Shorty, she was around town.
Yeah.
So I was just knocking that jump down, bro. Uh-huh. Yo, crazy thing about it, bro.
Yeah.
Her mans came home, bro. So I'm like, man, what I'm gonna do? What a nigga gonna do?
Yeah.
So basically, I'm just like, I gotta get out the back door. Like,
yeah.
So I don't really know what to do. But at the same time, I'm like, if he pull up on me, I ain't got no choice. I'm gonna go
That's
to jail.
Crazy, yeah.
But like, the
yo,
same
when I cut
time,
you up, bro, I gotta go.
But what's crazy is, like,
bro,
wait, bro,
That's
like,
what,
bro,
yo, you
what's crazy
me.
Is, bro, like, Shorty gonna be like, hold on, bro.
Yeah.
She was like, if you ain't man enough to take care of my baby,
uh-huh.
You can't even, you feel me?
Yeah.
So I'm like, bro, you're wild.
Yeah.
So next thing you know, Shorty was just wild. So I was just like, bro, real talk. Next time I see you, cuz, I'm just knock him down.
Yeah.
You gotta go somewhere?
Yeah, I gotta go, bro.
Oh,
I was trying to tell you for like 10 minutes.
Word.
I gotta slide.
Where you going?
Gotta go to this party,
wait,
man.
I didn't tell you about the best part. The best part is Shorty was saying she wanna have my kid.
Yeah, that's crazy.